up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing subscribers. But real quick, if you are new here, welcome to the channel and make sure you smash that subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. But guys, I pulled this one straight out of the comments. A lot of times Amber will pick them and I'll come home and like I'll kind of be surprised at what she picks. But I picked this one straight out of the comments just on the name, you know, simply by itself. Today we are listening to Steppenwolf.
Steppenwolf.
S-T-E-P-P-E-N Wolf.
I like the spelling.
Have no idea. I have never heard of them. And the song is called Magic Carpet Ride. Yeah.
What?
No, Magic Carpet Ride by Steppenwolf is what we're listening to. I'm almost pretty certain.
What?
And yes, yeah, Steppenwolf Magic
this
Carpet
looks
Ride.
Kind of psychedelic.
It does
too,
look a little psychedelic. So
just got
let's
super
go ahead and
excited.
Get into it.
Steppenwolf Magic Carpet. 1968. This is going to be psychedelic for sure. 60s.
Let's get it. I think this song is on one of the Austin Powers. I have seen the Austin Powers movies, people. For all of y'all that love to come for me for never seeing movies.
As they should. You didn't see There's Something About Mary, but go on.
I've seen the Austin Powers movies, and I'm almost certain that little snippet right there where it says, "Close your eyes, girl," was on the Austin Powers movie. Drop down in the comments. Let me know if I'm correct, but I think I'm almost 100%
well,
right on this one.
You've got me on that one. I'm not a huge...
You've never seen Austin Powers?
You guys know that I don't like cheesy movies like that. So, what I was going to say...
Oh, my goodness. He's insulted me.
This is what I would expect of the 60s. Like, it is very, like, gives you hippie vibes, and it's you know, a little psychedelic,
right.
And but I'm still trying to figure out. He said, "Come on, girl, come on a magic carpet ride with me." I'm like, "Okay, let's figure out what this carpet ride is." Let the sound take you away.
That keyboard in the back.
guys, what?
Okay, hold
in
up.
In the world, that...
I do, I get it. I got something to say.
All right, give it to us.
Okay, so I was having a hard time understanding the song. And he said one of the most prominent parts is, close your eyes, girl. Look inside, girl. Let the music take you away. Mm-hmm. I was trying to figure out, you know, what's this magic carpet ride? I think that little bit that we got, I don't know what you would call that. To me, that was like just super psychedelic, but I don't know. That's not a solo. It's not, you know what I mean?
I see what you're getting at.
Yeah,
yeah,
he said, close your eyes, girl. Look inside, girl. Let the music take you away. Mm-hmm. And so, like, at the beginning of that solo is what I'm calling it for now. I was kind of like, okay, this is kind of long. This is, you know, this is a lot of sound. You know, it was like a lot of sound.
Oh, it was
going
a
on.
Lot of sound.
But then I remembered that line. I was like, okay, hold up. I closed my eyes and I just kind of took a minute. And then you start to really hear those sounds, and it takes you to a different place. Yes, because there's so many other sounds. So it's just cool because he literally just gave us, you could call it a trip.
I mean, it was like two minutes long.
Like that was
awesome. It was like a 2 minute long trip.
I'm sorry, guys. Like light bulb overhead, like that. But that was really. This is a really cool, very
and it seemed so mysterious at the same time.
I know, but then when you figure it out, and guys, what if y'all are sitting on your couch right now laughing like, this girl, that is not what the song's about, drop down in the comments. You know, I love y'all, so it's okay. You don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl, on a magic carpet ride? Well, you don't know what we can see. And then they're like, snap out of it. Let's get back to this fast. I like that, though. I like how they snap you out of it and kind of end it with that exact line that I was talking about.
So, again, I'm pretty sure I've heard this, that I've never heard the full song, just that little snippet, the close your eyes, girl, come and da-da-da. But that's the Austin Powers movie, obviously. But hearing the full entire song and getting to understand what the meaning was, you know, the magic carpet ride, and oh my gosh, the crazy trip that all those instruments were. It's like we talk about sometimes, like you go into this euphoric state, and like that just literally takes you to a whole different place.
I know, it's kind of like you'd hear a sound, especially in headphones. I don't know if you guys get the same effect.
It's crazy.
You hear a sound from one side, and so it kind of took you to this place, and then it's like boom, and it's like, so your attention goes over here. So that was, I really dug that song. And like I said, thoughtful wouldn't be the word for this song. I would say complex, and they put a lot of thought into that song, and you kind of it's kind of one of those that I think you have to get, and I think I got it, and I want to listen to it again.
Guys, thank you so much for that suggestion. It's going to be end of today's video. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, you have a goal every day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
Yeah, make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile, and we'll see you guys later.